Yes, I need to sell. Yes, sales is important. Yes, sales is how I keep the lights on. And yes, I'm afraid to sell. Yes, I feel intimidated. Yes, I feel like I have these negative associations. That's where it begins. Like, in other words, can I have the courage first, then I can go do this thing? No, you gotta go do the thing again and again and again, and then the courage comes. Doing that thing that scares you, or doing that thing that stretches you, until such time as it no longer scares or stretches you.